use a brake pad. And after some riding, they can get pretty worn out and look like this one right here. This will make your brake squishier and you won't have as much braking power. So at least once a month, you should check your brake pads to see if they still have some meat. This ones right here still have some life to them. But if they're worn out, you'll have to replace them. And if your brake pads still have meat but don't brake properly, I'll show you how to fix it in a future video. This is